My name is Grace Shimimukiza. I'm 23 years old, and I've been here for about 17 years. I am here because of war. I always say Kakuma is a place of opportunities, but only to those who seek them. I wanted to train women in basic computer skills. I just had the idea, but then it was not possible. You know, for you to start a project, you need to have some resources.
In a world that is increasingly adopting technology, we don't want refugees to be left behind.
We need to change the narrative of the refugee because they have skills and they have talents. If you give them the opportunities, you will see the impact.
UNHCR and Microsoft are pioneering a new partnership to provide future-ready digital skills to refugees and also members of the host community in Kakuma. It is a three-year project which aims to provide digital skills training to 25,000 young refugees, and then we are empowering them to train and reach the others.
Now here comes people who will train me on how to do it, and they will give me opportunity to train others. It was like a dream come true. We will go through it. Everyone will understand what we are doing. They are learning how do you open a computer, how do you shut it down, how to do data entry and operate businesses online. This is education for all.
The private sector really will play a very crucial role to partner with the humanitarian sector like UNHCR and other partners to help the refugees to start redefining their pathway.
Success will be when we're able to reach the most, you know, underserved members of the community, especially women who are often excluded. One of the focus of this project is to attain 50% participation of females.
Digital tools have played a very critical role to us because they have been our wings to fly out from Kakuma.
I feel very empowered. This is what I always wanted to do, and now it's here. Whatever dreams we have, we should be sure that it will one day come true.